Kine. It's time for another episode of The Final Nights 1.5 HD. Unfortunately, episode 2 of my Baali character has been lost to the void due to technical difficulties. So, I am... As soon as this loads... Off to the museum. So I completed pretty much all of downtown except for, or up to this far. And this, as you can see, yes, my girl is practitioner of evil. I got conflagration. A little bit of this, a little bit of that. Seven haggle, that's so nice. Let's go take a peek on our haven. We have convinced Strauss that we are indeed a Tremere. And proven ourselves by completing the Plague Bear quest.
There is evidence that suggests the crew or several members of the crew were slain, though no names are being released at the moment. One piece in the Elizabeth Den's cargo was revealed as the Antarn sarcophagus.
Who could that possibly
discovered at a dig in Turkey, the sarcophagus was on its way to the Los Angeles Museum of Natural History.
Where's my girl? What happened?
An exhibition.
There
authorities
she is.
Are expected to release the sarcophagus
finally,
to the
back.
Museum in the next few days.
I thought
police
maybe
are now confirming
happened.
That they suspect foul plague in the disappearance of the Elizabeth Den's crew. There
what?
Is evidence that suggests the
what
crew
do you mean?
Or several members of the crew were slain, though no
I
names
didn't
were
mean anything by
moment.
It.
One piece
in
the sarcophagus discovered at a dig in Turkey.
Forgot.
The sarcophagus was on its way to the Los Angeles
today.
Museum of
Here.
Natural History for
a college loan check
exhibition.
Today.
Authorities are expected to release
that's
the
it. You better have next time, you worthless
I'm
bitch.
Sorry.
Only 125? Oh, you fucking scum.
Though without any trace of its operator or passengers.
You better have more for me, even though she won't.
That's it for you.
Okay.
Let's go dark and gothic, why not? And come here.
Three American
citizens
are among the missing. The South
will Blood of the Sinner actually do anything?
This time in downtown Los Angeles, the body of Sean...
Nah, I guess she's not a sinner.
...that was recently released for good behavior was found butchered. Similarly to the other victims.
Okie dokie.
Of the serial killer.
Let's go say hello to Strassy Boy. To Maximilian. Yes. Hello, Max.
Hello, mate. How can I be of assistance?
Hello, Max.
Of course.
Oh, yes, let's see how much I can get that fang for now.
Hello, of course.
Hello.
Yes, indeed. I cannot help you.
Yes, you can.
I do not know. Yes. I hope this object serves
oh, wow.
Well.
So I managed to cut that in half. Thank you. Bye. So, fun fact. The Fang of Vukodlak. I'm sure I'm butchering the name. He's a boss from one of the other games. So you're stuck, you can't even drop it, that's funny. Very nice. At the moment I don't need it. I may or may not be getting it, I'm not quite sure. Thus far, I'm pretty good with my conflagration stunning plus shot at gunning to the face. When I do get my infernal form, I'll already be doing aggravated flame damage, so I may or may not be getting that. I think I should put that away. Okay. I think I'm gonna go get some ammunition. What? I didn't do nothing, man. Hey, bro. No. That is one nice thing about a few scale level 1. As long as you stand still, the timer doesn't go down. Hurry and give up. Hey, my man.
Baby girl.
Baby boy. All right. Whoa, I got 950. Nice. I think I'll be able to purchase that certain book. Alright. Yeah, I'm not even going to spend anything. Let's go see what Akeem has. I wonder if Venus has any money for me as well.
Money, right? Been a while. Your money's been piling up. Here, that should provide for an interesting evening.
Thank you. You got any more?
You want cash? Here. Does that make a difference?
Thank you. So, 125. Alright, just broke 1k. I think I'm gonna go check on the books, see what I can get skill up wise.
Welcome back, young K-Knight.
Hello, Akeem.
Choose why.
Thank you. Now then, let's see here. Ooh-ha. Yep, I'm getting it. Most, definitely. Because, past this point, I can't get anything, so I might as well just make free use of that. Boom. Heck yes, brother. My brothers and sisters! I have a haggle of 8. Save. Oh, yeah.
Welcome back.
I am a happy young Baali.
Choose why.
Thank you. How much is the Nanjato? 246. That's not too shabby. Already have it. Don't need that, and don't care. Yes. That looks very delicious. That, I think that's a melee. No, I'm pretty sure it's a melee, not a unarmed. Okay, that was awesome. Sweet. Now I'm gonna go back to my baby boy, Fat Larry, get some ammo, and head to the museum.
Babe.
There, that should. Oh, sorry, bro. Sorry, brother.
Where to?
The museum, my good man. So kind of him to give us rides, you know? Oh, I hit the Windows key. One moment, y'all. Turn off no clip. Boom. Oh my fucking god! Ah! The first time this raptor got me good. I will not deny it. Alright, so I need to get that thing from the boy. Every time I do this, I'm reminded of that level in Ocarina of Time when you're trying to get into the Hyrule Castle. My hacking is level 6, I think? Yeah, 6. I love Gabe. Oh, man. Dr. Anders Johansson. Valve. That is too funny. And there's nothing even here. It was just for that one joke. Touche, whoever made that. How dare you be locked? How dare you? Do you not know that I am a Baali? Not time for me to start slurping on that guy if he shows up. Where is he? Hey, whatever. Four. Oh no, why is this door still open? Hey. Give me the key. Please and thank you. Alright, where's that damn key? Praise the masters. Five. Oh, Jesus Christ. Hey, buddy, I need you to... Oh. Okay. Really? That's convenient. Thank you. And he's still...
Hey, stop right there.
What? There's nobody here. There's no one here. We're talking about. I'm gonna save and try chomping him. Hey. Sweet.
Hey, stop right there.
Stealth is just so broken in this freaking game. No, you don't. Pterodactyl. Gonna quickly pause the game and be right back, everybody. 1 second. Alright, everybody, I'm back. Damn, Morgana Ravencrest. She is such a not nice lass. So far, I've gotten down to 2 humanity. I'm still trying to go as low as possible. If I can get to 0 and just have a successful playthrough with that, that'd be fantastic. Frickin' 18, you bell end. Alright, let's continue, shall we? You better have some nice shite, I swear. $23.58. Oh, I'll give you some lunch. And by that I mean I'll make you into my lunch. $23.58. Need to find that fetish. Because we're all kinky. Oh, speak of the fetish. Oh, this is not fetish. What is this? Oh, thank you very much. I hate my job. $23.58. What do you know? Steam blows. Fun fact, I'm playing on the Steam version of Vampire the Masquerade Bloodlines. Hey. Oh my god. That scared me. Go to sleep before I do something to you. Can't target him. Go away. I'm just gonna run. Whatever. And this is what I was looking for. Alright, where's my boy? Where's my boy? What? He's not here. You guys, what's going on? I really hope I don't actually need inspection to pick this up. That would be really awful. Save and test, shall we? 3, 6, oh. Alright, they're boosted. 0 more freely. I am not happy about that. I really am not pleased about having to waste inspection points on inspection. Nope, not 2. Not 3, 4. I'm not happy about this. That really blows. But it's for a worthy item. So yes, I'll do it. So how much XP did I just waste? It's not a big deal. But, so it was 9. I do not approve of this. That's just not cool at all. Alright, let's just get the hell out of here.
Hey, hold it!
What? Oh, I think I touched him. Hey, bruh. Do not mind me. I'm trying to find that bloody door. Ouch. Ah. Oh. Whoa. Got some weird sound effects playing. Whoa, whoa. What? I didn't even do anything. That was not me. It was, they were killed by friendly fire. I disagree with that. That was not directly me. That was totally friendly fire. 2358. Okay, we got the fetish. Wasted a bunch of EXP, but I'll easily make recover it once I get. Or I'll just recover it as is with this, my built-in solocept. And once I get to Chinatown, I will be immediately purchasing that solocept, so stacking that EXP. Such wonderful passwords. Alrighty. Oh, there's nothing. I can't even open that door. Silly me. And I don't. I was just gonna say I don't have any inspection, but now I do. Might as well look around. Yeah, I'm sure that's nothing. Alright.
I can't understand why someone would go through the trouble of stealing a box with a very ancient corpse.
This city's not that dull. My girl does have pretty damn high intelligence, so let's see what she has to say to her.
I'm an archaeologist.
I'm an archaeologist.
Since it's mid... Oh, I really wish... Armageddon. No one I know. But each of the clans and their bloodlines supposedly trace their origin to an original vampire.
An antediluvian.
Some swear these grandsires still exist in the past.
Well, we literally ran into one back at the warehouse, so they are real.
Kane is the biblical first kindred and founder of the mythological first city, Enoch.
Enoch.
A place where kindred and kine coexisted.
Kindred
I believe
and kine.
Kane is a figure concocted to personify the transition.
Actually, he's real. He drives me around town.
What prophecy
doesn't have vague apocryphal signs. I love it. He's so intelligent.
Thin bloods.
I do love this boy.
Thin blood. As I said, many cultures have the fear of some form of apocalypse. Kindred believed in these stories when they were human, and naturally carried them over into kindred myth.
Exactly.
It doesn't take a supernatural act to cause widespread destruction. Humans and kindred are just as capable of managing their own destruction as a deity. A self-realized Gehenna warrants more vigilance than a god-induced one, don't you agree?
I agree.
Such is my argument, which so frequently falls on deaf ears.
That's quite unfortunate, my friend.
For 300 years I've been trying to determine the function of our existence, the kindred's role in the world. I'm not content to attribute it to some act of supernatural biblical vengeance.
Apparently it is a thing, I don't know.
Reason. And if it takes another 300, I'll figure it out.
You know, I wish I could accompany Beckett. That'd be... What did I just get? I think I just got a free scholarship. I do believe I just got a free scholarship. Next evolution, sure.
Yes, I've heard that theory before. It certainly seems plausible, but there's little proof to support it. Still, it's a better explanation than a divine sentence for manslaughter.
I really don't know.
My sentiments exactly, but there's time to rectify that. Well, my work here is stolen away into the night. Think I'll do the same.
Good night, Beckett. I love that guy. Alright, let's... I'm just gonna double check. I wanna see exactly what it was I just got. I'm fairly certain that I just got 1 point of scholarship. Yes, I did! Hooray! I do love that stuff. So, Nines Rodriguez gives you a point in Brawl. Beckett gives a point in Scholarship. Tongue can give you... I think he has 2 opportunities to give you skill ups. Alright, sweet. I'm gonna go ahead and send to Pisha. Fuck the prince. Hey, Pisha. She's an interesting character. Fun fact, you can play her class, Nagaraja, in, I do believe it is the clan quest mod?
Yes. Yes. This is genuine and of use to me. There is something resonating from it. A whisper. I will give you this in trade.
Excellent, thank you very much. Thank you. I just like looking up, but this game looks so good with this EMB enabled. Alright, now let's talk to the Queen Bee, shall we? Nice T-pose.
What?
Bye. I could be rude to him, but it's not even worth my time. Oh yeah, Mr. Dramatic. These flames look very, very nice. They seem unbelievably overpowered. Like, why? It's because a candle has such ridiculously powerful flames. It's a shame that you can't jump on it and kill yourself. That'd be fantastic. Or at least hurt yourself. Like, hey, jump on this fire. I just stood on top of it. Hey, I can't talk to you. That sucks. Look at that. That is one heck of a shiny floor, buddy. You know what? I want to talk to you like that.
The folly of leadership.
Damn, what is this, Twilight?
Behind your back, I pronounced the black.
Yes, yes.
I've had my fill of sycophants. I need adjutants I can trust.
Oh, I am definitely an adjutant that you can trust.
The blood hunt on Nines Rodriguez. At least I...
Blah, blah, blah.
Stolen? Stolen? How? Who would... Oh, Gary. Gary, you treasonous maggot.
Gary Gorgeous Golden?
Sewer rat.
I love Gary.
The Nosferatu. I want him found. The Nosferatu. Hollywood's Baron. Find
blah, 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 blah. Yeah, yeah, fuck you. Alright. That little temper tantrum is done with. Time for us to move on, shall we? I have 8 Hangle. Oh man, that's so delicious. Does anybody else agree when I say that that is scrumptious? Ooh, yes. Now I can hand this photo to Gary. Perfect. Hello. Yes, talk to me, Kane.
You're right.
Yes, Kane. Go to Chinatown. Look for Kane. He will help you. Kung Fu. The legend continues.
I ain't seen you here before. If I haven't seen you, neither is Isaac. So that's your next stop.
His glasses... Who are you?
Isaac's in the jewelry store at the end of the street. Consider yourself invited.
What if I don't want to see him?
You do.
You gonna make me? That's what I thought. Alright, so... Inspection. Fuck. I don't even know how I have 1 point... How did I get that? I don't even know how I have a point. I don't even know I have 2 points into perception. I don't remember putting that point there. Was that a skill up? I don't know. Anyways, I'm just thinking. Perception, fuck. I'm not gonna waste any more points into it.
Stop.
Yeah. You know, think about a serial killer?
This isn't gonna turn out to be ironic, is it? You're not like a serial killer, are you?
Yes, I am.
Area code
always.
Yeah. Hey.
Looks like somebody's been waiting for you quite a while to speak to you.
Show me the money. Show me the money. Actually, a baton, what does it give?
Insects. As in you have an insect problem? Or chirping crickets are keeping you up? Or you have nightmares about them? Help me out here.
Oh, no, no. Don't you know? When you fall asleep, they can crawl into your mouth or your ears or your nose. You can't prevent it if you're asleep. I mean, what can you do?
Are there any scientists
How
out there
stupid
listening
you gotta
to this?
Believe, to believe this?
I read something. I don't know where.
I read something. I don't know what.
A person eats several pounds of insects a year? The majority of them
yeah, bruh. You eat 10,000 pounds of insects a year because they slurp inside of you. All right.
You know, they volunteered.
I don't sleep at night. Gonna be purchasing that armor ASAP. All right, time to go see Isaac.
I could have swore I told you to see the Baron. Yeah, that was a laugh. Except my sensei.
Let's go, Chuckles. That's what I thought. Alright, let's, I'll skip the hotel until I'll make a two-bird, one-stone trip with that.
Isaac Abrams. I've been expecting you. Seems the wooden soldier.
I'm looking for.
Very courteous.
On purpose of that.
Tell me, old fat.
What do you want? Alright.
Go to the. Excellent.
Bye. Okay, someone's shooting off guns. Blah blah blah. Yeah, that's what I thought. You stay the fuck away from me. Oh.
Oh my gosh.
Who are you?
It's me.
I don't know.
Come on, this is Steve.
Is this some kind of scam?
But your face, you look exactly the same. It's uncanny. I can't believe it.
I don't know what to tell you. You mind stepping out of my way?
Yeah. Sorry. My mistake.
She sounds so wounded. Come here. Yeah. Was that a masquerade? No, it wasn't even a masquerade violation. Alright. Okay. Hey. Stop doing that. You serious, my brothers? My brother. My brothers and sisters. What's that guy doing? I like how everybody's just fleeing. No way, I'm amazed I found something with four inspection. Inspection is incredible, you can find some amazing things and just, in general, make a lot of money. My last character, I had inspection at zero haggle, or one, and I was absolutely fine money-wise. Give up, coppers. Hello?
The moon is a mysterious mistress.
What? I think you have the wrong number. Alright, what the hell was I doing? Oh, yeah. Alright, let's go do some Joseph K. Kafka crap. Oh, thanks. Come on, give me some chewy. That 9? How dare you? How dare you? Anyway. That chick totally just watched me do that. Uh, Alright, I'm just gonna fly there, I wanna save time. I should also visit the Aspel as well, speak to you know who and do you know what. Hey, hey.
Yeah. Tate? Alright. Every plate. I don't have it. I stashed it someplace. Look, you need to find Ginger Swans. Huh? What the hell was that? Shit. Did you see that? I'm getting the fuck out of here. What the? Oh, Christ!
I love it. That's so good. Oh, Christ! What the? Alright, let's go talk to the girl. So, Morgana Ravencrest, she's a nasty woman. Though she's very intelligent and shrewd. She's not just gonna open and say, hey, I hate you, fuck you. She's a practitioner of evil. She's very persuasive and intelligent. Hey.
Look what just walked in.
Why are you glaring at me?
I can't imagine you'd get much of a rise out of Vesuvius, being what you are. Maybe I'll have more luck with you.
Who are you?
I think we should get to know each other a little better.
Why do you glare at me over and over?
We can be ourselves. Come up to my room. Just 14 little steps. I'll make it worth it.
Lead the way.
Isn't this better? You and me alone for just a little while. Away from jihad and the nonsense and the dangers. Just the two of us. I don't want to spoil the moment.
Let me guess, you're a Toreador.
Oh, yes. What gave me away?
Your passion. Absolutely intoxicating.
I'm beginning to look. I
appreciate it.
Think nothing of it.
Thanks. Call me Velvet.
It's been months since I've seen anyone new.
What should I?
I'm like a book. All you have to do is run your finger down my spine. Hunters.
Keep under my feet.
For a few weeks.
Want to take care of her?
I've got a girl, Misty. She's divine.
Alright.
You'd really be.
What do I do? I like the sound of that.
I want you to understand.
No innocence killed. Okie dokie.
Mingle. Sightsee. Chat. And me, of course.
But you're undead.
Mm-hmm.
I love, in the graveyard, you can, speak with that one boy who is just pew-pewing the dead. He, you know, he wants you to get a prostitute. Well, if you're a female, and especially a female Malkavian, you can offer yourself to him. And but if you're Malkavian, you'll say it in such a fucked up way that he's like, no. I can't even say it properly. Or I can't even begin to quote it, but it's very lovely and fucked up. Ash. I'll deal with that later. I want to get a little bit more beefy. Oh yeah, the sin bin. Hello. A baron. Hey there, boy. I'll talk to you sometime later. Oh, I should have done the you-know-what. Oh, shit. Don't get me, don't hit me. Thank God. 99. let's lock, I mean, close the door, shall we? Come on, oh yeah. $25, I'm mostly just doing it for the 1 XP, because that's so damn nice. Center. It's perfect for a Baali like me. Sucks to be you, boy. I do love that kick. Alright, so it's taking care of some of the issue. Does that guy just disappear? Yeah, I guess he just vanishes. Oh, hey there. Yeah, come closer. Come closer. Hey man, go to sleep.
Hey, hold it.
Oh. Alright, so how can I do this? Drop that katana, please. Oh, yeah. Fantastic. My brothers and sisters. Very good, very good, very good. It's decided! To quote Cell from the Cell games in that Dragon Ball Z Budokai Tenkaichi 2 game. Huzzah. Thank you for the torch. Thanks for passing the torch on to me. Hey, fat boy. Why don't you stop right there? I have a better suggestion. Why don't you stop right there? What is that, folks? Why am I frenzying? I guess that's because of my giblets right now. That frenzy has betrayed me. I need you to come on. Come on, 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 come on. Alright, now just go to sleep. Thanks. Now, let's head on that one. Perfect. That's such a great combo. It's like stun with this, stun with that. Keep shooting in the fucking face. Beast on this lass. 2 EXP. Thank you. I have another katana there, I can... So, that fat guy's totally unaware. It's like, oh yeah, I'm just gonna watch some more porn. Hey, where'd that other girl go? Oh well, it's still one girl. Haha. sacks this new Acadillat. Hey man, don't mind me, I just killed one of your bitches, don't mind me. Alright, I took care of it. I'm sure you'll be satisfied, Miss Velvet. You're gonna be happy as happy can be. Antediluvians. Hello. She looks funny. Hello, Miss Velvet.
Look who's back. Couldn't stay away, could you?
Later.
Poor David Hatter.
Who?
David Hatter's in this fire. It was about...
Kid.
Yes, the detail.
She glares so much, man.
Death. I don't think Hatter knows his name. David works at the... After this is over. I'm sorry. Look who.
Well.
That's Miss Velarte.
Miss Velarte.
Look.
Miss Velarte.
Yes.
Oh, Valdi, that poor lass. You can figure her name out, especially if you're a Malkavian. Alright, so yeah, Mr. Hatter. What is this? Is this a knife? Yeah, it's a knife. You call that a knife? No, this is a knife. So you probably not for spawning before. Alright, let's go talk to that boy. Give the honor a community my grounds. Alright, bye. What is there left for me to do? Oh yes, let's head to the graveyard. Speak a little. Mind me, hobos. Just throwing things at you. It's because I'm a practitioner of evil. Alright, time to go talk to that boy. So, I'm not sure if you can actually fuck him if you have high enough seduction. You might be able to.
Well, there. Well, names were... See, it's jellyfish.
Sounds like fun.
You're telling. I love my... Hey.
What's in it for me?
Let's see.
I don't want that.
I'll be back in about...
Maybe I can have some other...
Well, sometime...
You're a sad little man. Nothing really? Wrong with being horny. It's a natural part of being human. Thank you. Got any gifts for me in the shitter? No? Alright, so I'll go get him a hoe. Finish this nonsense off. Spoiler alert, in case you didn't know. Alright, got this, got that. Gonna fly. Alright, got this, got that. Gonna go get that. Gonna go get a little bit of this. Gonna get a little bit of that. Hey.
Hey. For you?
Oh, wait.
Hey. Okay. I don't know why.
Yeah, you shouldn't believe me, lady. What kind of stupid asshole do you have to believe to randomly go to a cemetery? Hey, wanna go fuck in the cemetery? Yeah, sure. I'm totally not gonna murder you. You can trust me.
Hey.
I really... How much money? Here you go. Give me some more.
Sure, hey. Would you look at the
50. Okay, 250. That's 200. That's better, you fucking cheap piece of shit. I should murder you for trying to fucking cheat me out. Anyway. This requires a range for armor 3. Maybe I should have actually just done that. Because this is a pretty decent combo, you know what I'm saying? Open up, boy. Hey, what are you doing? You're just sitting on your ass.
That's that whole blood-sucking thing. Moon comes up.
Alright, I'll just get that free skill up. I've changed my mind. That will make my shoddy at least a little better.
Well there, sugar...
Sugar puss.
Well, see, it really fit. You're telling me. I love it. Hey.
Forgot to save, apparently.
I'll be back. Well, sometime. Really?
Alright. Bye. This time, let's save. Alright, let's get that hoe. Nope. Oh my god, what's going on?
Hey. Nope.
Oh. Ha ha ha. Yeah, sure, I'll follow you to the cemetery. Why not? Alright, I'm gonna say right before I talk to that boy. Alright, firearm, please.
Hey. When you fire, would you look at the...
Peace, boy. Ramiro got some lovin'. That's hilarious.
That's that old boy. Moon comes up.
Hey, man, you mind if I, stand up for me, would you? Really? That's a bummer. Alright, so now I'm actually proficient with my shoddy now. Whoa, there, bum's having a good time. Yeah, let's talk to Mr. Hatter. Two birds, one schmoan. You schmet what I'm schmaying? Hey.
Sorry.
Are you David Hatter?
Me? A good writer, Owen? You do?
Yeah.
I really can't talk. Okay.
Thanks, idiot. You're very not smart. Oh, yes. Give me something good, give me something good. Aww. All right, let's go here. Oh my god! And that was the end of Mr. Mike. Alright. Done. Brother Salvage. Oh yeah. Alright, time to watch this damn video for like the trillionth time.
Still,
fuck you. Yes, I did find it. It really would be a nice option if we had the ability to just skip this little cutscene.
I do have a feeling that whatever's here may be a VTM.
I'm gonna do something really. Something that'll make some people very afraid. I'm gonna show them the power of Organos the Grey. Are you ready? Alright, let's see what happens.
More disturbing than I was led to believe.
Excellent.
It just so happens.
Oh.
I assume. Behind.
Oh yeah, I do love smut. Doesn't everyone love smut? 16, boy. Oh. So that boy wants me to do what? Oh yeah. Time to go to the Cine Binny. Hey, brother.
Hey, the name's Flip. Yeah. Those guys. A tape. Look, man, get the hell out of here, alright?
Well, the hell are.
Forget it, man.
I'm a collector, you can trust me.
All you... Hey, wait.
Wish, go home and change your underwear. I really wish I knew who was shooting the gun. Like, why random gunshots firing off? That's so odd.
The lucky star.
Oh, I could have made it 3 birds, 1 stone, but it's okay. Alright. Six and nine, brother. so it's gonna get real nasty up in there. I want to fly back.
Hop in.
Sure. Head to my haven. Speak to my slave. Clan Jimitsi. Don't you just want to join Clan Jimitsi? See what kind of money this lass has for me. Give us some more money. Got any more?
You want cash?
Yeah. 100 plus 25. Ugh. We've got high hopes. We've got high hopes.
Choose what?
High hopes. High hopes. Blah, 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 blah. Alright, that's schmooped up more than I can schmoop. Fight for your goddamn life! Ah! I think Jimmy might have another book I can use. I don't know. $17? Wow, $66. I want to check Jimmy out. I want to see if he has any anything I can use. I don't know how I'm getting these envelopes, but I'm not complaining.
Senator Wimperman called the king's pornography and was offended by five shots taken at him by one recent game. Among the times the group is trying to get banned from stores are Mangle Garden, rape and pillage, and Abe Lincoln teaches killing. Protesters say that extended media attention towards exploitive games such as Meth Tycoon promotes parental awareness of their adult content and lessens children's interest in the tablet-themed games. Religious tourists have been flocking in droves to the Santa Maria Church in Santiago, Spain.
Why?
After several pilgrims claim to have seen statues of the Madonna.
Yeah, they're just jealous.
Blood. The site dates back to the period of the Romans and has several reported weeping virgin sightings throughout history. One pilgrim reported that they witnessed blood coming from no less than six statues.
In regards, there's something, one of these options, telling her to stay indoors. I'm not sure if it applies to this. Mod. I'm gonna double check. But you, if you tell her to stay indoors, it disables the ability to get the armor, apparently. But I do want that dang ability. I'll just let her die, because I want that final gift. I need that sexy body armor.
There may be a connection between Milton's prison past
and the slasher.
We'll have a full report on the story later tonight. Simon Milligan,
I will.
Great, I love you.
Who are reported missing tonight. The team of the popular supernatural themed program were floating around downtown Los Angeles, according to the show's producer. But friends and family of the crew started to worry when...
Ooh, I can't wait to speak to Gary Gordas Golden.
...found yet of the haunted team, and rumors by the show's fans speculate the crew met a supernatural weapon. Though police disagree, and have started a sweep of the areas where the crew was filming. Another victim of the Southland slasher was found inside the Lucky Star Motel in Hollywood this evening.
Alright, what's this boy got for me? You got anything for me, boy? 8 Hegel, god, that's sexy as fuck.
Of course. What is it you would... Of course. Yes, indeed. I cannot help... I do not know. Yes.
$600.
see. Hello. Yes. I see.
I don't even worry about it. Don't need that fang. A saluba character would be super beneficial. Holy crap. Holy crap, lad. Alright, so I spoke to that boy. Got my other boy quest from the boy. What's this? Oh yeah. Talk to me! Glad to meet you. Whoa. Internet cafe. Oh yeah, still the brother salvage. Oh, can I persuade him with my 6 persuasion? Julius, I'll also speak with Jimmy. Hey, boy, I'm gonna kill you. You goddamn traitor.
No.
What were you thinking? Cobain special. Oh, that's bad. This is the end. My only friend, the earth. Go to sleep, bruh. Now, get burned, bruh. There we go, down to 1 humanity. Ha! Yeah, let's take it, Selena. Personality.
Yeah, sure.
Hey, boy. Yeah, give me some good boy. What do you got? This is nice. I do like that. Dodge. This is beneath me. What a peasant. I like that. We're gonna get medieval on someone's ass. I should definitely go buy the armor now. Or do I just want to try? Nah, I think I'm gonna. All right. So. Get risk cheating, I do love that. Oh, so Bad Monkey No Banana is also a dodge, eh? That's pretty funny. Do I want to purchase this? Let's save here. And I'll go check on the boy, see what he has.
say that there is ample evidence that...
Akeem, what do you have for me, brother? Oh, yeah.
Welcome. Choose.
Computers, dodge. Alright. So I will actually be purchasing that other thing from the other save. Because why not?
Yeah, sure. Yeah.
Sweet. Don't really care about that. Alrighty, right. Huzzah. Now I have tree defense. Ocha. Alright. Save. Alright, now there's nobody down here. Bloody blood, isn't that? Yeah, the cops are finally gone. Okay, so... Hey.
Picked up a Spaz 15 this morning.
Thanks. You had me at hole.
Downtown to get my
hey, what can I say? You preserved my ass.
And now it's broken. What?
Anything I can do? Are you ready? I tell you that blood you concerning
weapons, sniper rifle,
specific.
Flamethrower. I am actually interested in this spas. They'll save my money though. Salvage time. Brothels salvage. If you have enough inspection, you can find a money clip right there. Sucks. Hey doggies, it'd be cool if I could drain them. Hey, did I say you could do that? Boy. Hi. Oh, fuck. Okay. So, what's this boy's name again? Chronicle of Death. Carnival. Persuade. I need 7 persuasion. Oh, okay. Well, if I persuade him, I actually gain humanity, which I don't want. Alright, I'll just kill him then. Ha! Sucks to be you, boy, because my character, Morgana Ravencrest, doesn't give a shit about you and your bloody problems, you fuck. Hi. Oh, how dare you do this to me? Hi.
No! Back! My work it.
Coward. Stop fucking. I frenzied. Oh no, he's totally gonna win this fist fight. Oh no, 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 no. Oh man, thank God I'm able to stun him. Oh man, this is. What? Oh, there's fire behind me. What do you bloody know about that? Alright, fuck that then. Let's just turn around and go right behind him. Oh, he's not gonna spawn until you get here? What? Are you bloody serious? Good. Alright, I'm just gonna skip that silly little discussion and start off by burning him. Oh no. It's actually nice because when you frenzy, you get like plus 5 to all stats. Physical stats. Oh shit, no, run, get away. Yes, now shoot. Yeah. Go to sleep. Get burned. Go to sleep, buddy. Oh yeah, get stuck on that, you fool. You fell. No. Go to sleep. Get stuck, that's even better. Sorry, bro. Actually, I'm not even sorry. Fuck you, you piece of shit. Antediluvians. I did pretty good, considering. Oh, shit. I need to be very careful. Huh? Alright, I need to quickly feast on a bum. Not get caught. Alright. I feel better now. Oh, bro! Bro! What? And it's just an instant execution, even if you have no violations? I don't like that. So you just, if you frenzy in public, you just immediately get fucked, eh? What the hell? All right, boom. No. Not fair. Not fair. Not fair. Fuck this, bruh. Let's just run to a... Oh, God. Let's just go to a girl. I'm amazed and frenzy at that blood loss right there.
Hey.
Yes. Let's go, let's go.
Well...
$5. I'm not complaining. Oh! Where the hell am I? Oh, you know what? There's a guy right here. Cool. Alright.
Hey. For you. Well. Okay.
Oh, I mistimed that cast. God damn it. Huzzah. Alright. So I took care of that boy. Okay, that's done. That's GTFO.
Where to?
Oh, really? Tommy, Vivi, all
right.
Sure.
Thanks. Are they? It must have been.
How much do you appreciate?
It's not a lot, but it should be enough to buy yourself something a bit more appropriate for a personal acquaintance of Velvet Velour.
What did you just give me? 200? Alright, that's not too bad.
It is now.
It is now.
I'm a dancer. Mm-hmm.
Oh.
Look who.
Miss Fleur.
Velvet will do nicely.
Oh, Velvet.
Look who.
Velvet.
Couldn't stay away. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Oh, look. Velvet.
Couldn't stay.
Wait.
Look. Couldn't. No.
No. Is there anything in the bathroom for me? Nope. Hey, girl. 20 EXP. All right, done. All right, let's go talk to the boy. You. Let's just conflagrate him. Why not?
Morph. What? Me.
I'd be hard to eat tooth, no teeth, wouldn't
Listen,
I?
Listen, jackass.
Huh? Failed. That's what happens when you got 4 intimidation.
One. Hello. Not. Me. I'm not sure exactly. How so? You know, yes.
Okay. All right. Do I want to spend my giblets? Nah. Happened. What? Ooh, what the fuck just happened? What the fuck? No, really, what the fuck was that? yeah, I sold that katana. I should go pick up that other one. Fuck, you were hitting it with a severed arm. Let's save here and try again. Bro, what the fuck, bro? Okay, I don't know why this is happening. I'm just gonna skip it, I'm just gonna no-clip it. Fuck this. Did not intend to auto-run like that. That's what I wanted. Peace out. Gotta get out of this buggy death trap.
Doubt the work of a thief.
Well, we're not gonna fight.
There might be something on it that will give us some insight into what its motives are.
Oh, it's more than that. Nope, can't skip it. I'm gonna use the power for against the gray. Gray powers activate. Thank you.
If I may give you, that's for you, Carissa. You head to King.
That's a nice smile.
It's a walking. Certainly.
Thank you. Come again. All right. Shall save right now. Gargoyle removal service. We're gonna remove your gargoyles. All right, how much bloody persuasion do I bloody need? Talk to Maxi Boy.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know what my game is doing. I think my game has crashed. Crashola. Crash your smash your bash. Yeah. Hey Max, I got a question, boy.
Hello. Of course. Gargoyles. What can I... Some things are... What can I... A gargoyle. Yes. Well... Something with much. What can I?
Oh, looks like I jimmied it up.
Hello. Of course. Gargoyle. What can I tell you about? A gargoyle. Yes. Well, then, some things are not to be spoken of.
What are you talking about?
With much difficulty. What can I tell?
Why is this boy?
With much difficulty. Of course.
Do I not have enough persuasion? What the heck is this nonsense? Six or eight. Oh, God.
Hello. Yeah. See. Of course. Gargoyle. What can I tell? A gargoyle. Yes. Well, then it... Something.
Why is this Belen not answering my bloody question?
Something.
Do I need even more persuasion?
Hello. Of course. Gargoyle. What can I tell you about? Something.
Come on, boy.
With much difficulty.
Why is he not telling me what the fuck? My Asibo was able to do this.
With much difficulty. What can I... Of course.
Okay. So for some reason I can't get it out of him.
Hello, Neil. Of course. Gargoyle. What can I... A gargoyle. Yes. Of course. What can... We've much...
Am I just being stupid and missing something? Am I just being stupid? I don't know.
Hello. Of course. Gargoyle. What can I... A gargoyle.
Some there we go. Things
are not...
What?
We've much...
Is this broken or what? I mean, I already have 6 persuasion. This should be fine.
Hello.
Try again with 8 persuasion. God damn it.
Gargoyle. What can I... A gargoyle. Well, many gargoyles. Something... What can I... A gargoyle. Something.
What the fuck, man?
With much difficulty, I'm afraid. What can...
I'm not sure if... I guess this is broken.
Hello. Of course. Gargoyle. What can I tell? A gargoyle. Yes. Well, something with much. What can I? With much. Of course. What can I? Something. Hello. Of course. What can I... Some... With my...
Well, this is bullshit.
Hello. Of course. What can I... Some... With my... What can I... A gar... Some...
So I guess this is broken as fuck. That's a shame. I just wanna talk. Yeah, that's right, I kick his ass. Thank you. Camarilla. Yes. The Tremere.
The Tremere. Hate them above all your kind, I do. Yes, I will fight.
Cool.
Yes, now leave me. This theater is my domain.
Bye. There you go, Isaac. I just got you a frickin' giblet.
You had the king's a gargoyle serving in the defense of Hollywood. Exceptional. I'm sure it'll come as quite a surprise to the first shock troop. I'd like to hope so.
Give me something good, boy. It's time to invest in it, my girl, a little bit more crunchier. Excuse me. Or maybe not. But yeah, she needs to be tough, because she will be a sexy melee infernal. Let's go get that free katana. Katana. Oh, yeah. Thank you very much. Time to help Ashy Ash boy. Oh, this is nice music. That looked familiar.
Just why don't you Ash? Sons, Kevin, you need it. What's the to say yet? He didn't. Hon, how could you? Did Isaac say?
No.
What the hell?
Money.
Fine. Did you get that idea from the?
Yep. Actually. Hunter's hunting. I just want to double check the rewards. Because I want to get the most out of this goddamn shit. Okay, so you get more money if you do the escort fight. I'll just be lazy and evil. Work smart.
Hey. Cash? Sure.
Peace out. Only one EXP? What? Alright, I guess I'm doing it the other way, because I want more. I want it all. I want it all. But I want it now. Yep. Alright, boy, 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 let's do it. Rest for the wicked, more like breast for the wicked. Oh, Jimmy, Jim, 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 Jim. It really sucks when that fire misses.
Hey, stop right
there. All right. Is just taking the beating. God. Sweet. She's a healthy lass. I like how they're ignoring him and going straight for me. What? There's nothing in here? What? So I just wasted blood for nothing. Well, fuck you. I'm refilling my blood then. Might be time to smoot this up. Oh shit. This is awesome. I'm having fun. Come here. Yeah. Give me your blood. Oh no. Sweet. Hell yeah, brothers and sisters. Where's that boy? Hey. Holy fuck! That's cool. I like that effect. And it's terrifying as hell. Hope this doesn't backfire. Hey, that's pretty good. Huzzah! Yeah, you better block. That's all you can do, eh, boy? So satisfying. Only three? That seems weird. Seems like it should have gotten at least, like, 10. Should have been full from that. Why can't I take the... Oh, there we go. Alright, there we go, boy. Come on. Dude. Come on. There, that's much better.
This is from the trucks. You know, it was as far as I could follow.
And cut. Alright, so at least that's way more money. Still only 1 XP. Sweet, I'm in the sewer. Free meals. Hey, look, it's a frat. Come here. Come here. I feel like a gangrel almost. I guess that's enough. Clip on my jaw. Alright. And if you have enough inspection, this is where you can find heavy leather. Let's save here and six. Even with inspection 7, it's not going to show up. Maybe if I zone in and zone out? Nah. I think I need 8 inspection. Really tempting. Maybe I should just spec into it. Fuck. Rat. You're my best rat friend. Rat friend. Troika boys. You know what? This is the first time I've ever noticed this. Troika. Alalala. Hey, how dare you? Let's go check my email, shall we?
Going somewhere.
I wonder if Max will give me any reward, that fucking boy. Ouch. Not cool.
Money, come back in a few not.
Thank you.
Well, choose what?
Ha! What the hell? What's the difference? Wow. Oh no, so the same. Whoa, you jerking off there, boy? What the fuck was that? Maybe I should keep this. I think I will. It's one bloody dollar. One bloody dollar? Man, I do love finding and selling katanas for $66. Oh, yes. Eh, I don't care about that. I do care about that. That's interesting. Knife. Dodge ability of 4. So reload. Okay, so let's. I'll take Jimmy Boy. Wait.
Yeah, sure. Yeah.
Alright. It's beneath me. Oh, yeah. Stealth. Perhaps I should get this. Because if I do that, I could still do that, and then I could boom that and get max dodge. Thank you. above 4 anyway. I think.
Sure. Yeah, take one.
Okay, so he's a brawl book. Brawl. I think I will get that. Five unarmed now. Five turtle. Perhaps now I'm actually going to get that sexy necklace.
Hey, are you well?
Alright, let's shoot UFO quickly. Stupid woman.
Okay, honey.
Hello. Of course. What can I... Some things are...
What a dick.
Of course. What is it? Of course. What is it you... Surely. Of course. What can I...
This is bugged out and now I can't even...
Hello.
That's yes.
I hope.
Thanks, boy.
Of course. What can I... Something.
Well, fuck you. Alright, now I have that. Hell yeah, brothers and sisters. Fuck yes. Alright, there. Let's try some 50 fisticuffs.
I'll be.
I'm not gonna bother with the funhouse, I'm just going straight to the boss fight. Hey, boy. Let's see how I can do. Just like this. See how much damage I do now. Run? How dare you? I'm just gonna skip this entire thing. I've done this too many times. Just going straight to the giblets. Yeah, it's so much fun. Yeah! Peace out. Hello, beautiful. Hello again, beautiful. You know I love the way you shriek. Oh my god. That's how you do it, everybody. Oh, la, 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 la. All right. Gorgeous Gary Golden.
Yeah. Here's... Go ahead. Me?
Peace, bro. Now, where's that other cow? You.
Bitch. I need just... Tawny... Oh, right. Before the... I don't want... Gary's... I have some... What's the... Look. You will...
Awesome. I love
no,
Gary.
I'm over here. You don't. You sure? I like to. Are you sure?
Ooh, yeah.
Careful.
Who are you?
What? You don't recognize me from the pictures? Gorgeous.
Gorgeous Gary Golden?
Where? Save that energy, boss. I know. The Quaid. Even f- you up? Hey, say just the gold sounds dead. How about what? Do go on. Let's hear.
Thanks, buddy.
Disappear.
I love you. That's how you do it, folks. Alright, let's GTFO. Oh yeah! Jihad. Oh yeah, 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 yeah. Oh yeah, I love those fists. Where's my girl? I need a girl, girl, girl. There you are.
Hey, free. Well.
Let's go. Come on, bitch. Is this really not private enough for you? I'm gonna frenzy. It's gonna be her fault. Bro. Awesome possum.
Who's there?
There's nobody there, don't worry about it. Chinatown. Bye-bye.
Hmm. Certainly.
Here.
Thanks, buddy. Nothing sexier than a mummified fetish. Oh, it's sexy as fuck. La 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 la. All right, where's that slut want that shit? Sex, what? What? Oh, I got the wrong fucking thing. I'm just such a silly Billy, aren't I? Great, where the hell am I? Once more with feeling. Thank you. All right, all right, all right. Ooh, Chinatown, oh yeah.
Tourists attempting to pay their respects at actress Ginger Swan's grave at the Hollywood Eternal Cemetery were shocked to discover the grave of the former sex symbol had been vandalized. The star was entombed in the Hollywood Eternal Mausoleum after her death in 1964. Nothing was stolen from the crypt, but estimates put the damage at over $1,000. Concerned parent groups joined several senators on the step of Capitol Hill to protest the latest wave of violent video games. Senator Linderman called the games pornography. And was a
pornography. Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, let's do it, let's do it, let's do it. You motherfucker, motherfucker, motherfucker. If you catch what I'm trying to say to you. Alright, where's that damn boy?
Violent video games. Senator Limperman called the games pornography and was offended by crude shots taken at him by one recent game. Among the titles the group is trying to prevent from school are Neighbor Garden, Open Court, and
I must speak to Akim. He is the closest. All right. I wish Bellend is it. I do believe it's this one. suck on my chocolate soda balls. Put them in your mouth and suck them. Break a leg. That's right, I am goddamn James Bond, you better recognize my skills. James Bond wishes he was as skilled as I am. All right. What's my girl got?
Money. Been a while.
Got any more?
Yeah.
Thanks.
The Southland slasher struck again, this time in downtown Los Angeles. The body of Sean Milton, a former convict that was recently released for good behavior, was found butchered, similarly to the other victims of the serial killer.
Let's go get that Solicept. Chinatown. You can talk to Yuki, you got the Henge Yokai quest. You're a teen, right?
I hunt. Henge. I know. Hantone?
Cool, bye. The lines are all full. Might as well take those eyeballs while I'm at it. Hello, Mr. Ox.
I'm going to no. I knew you. How rude. I said.
I do love this guy, he's so fucking funny. Oh, the solo set! I'm so close to buying it. Oh, man. Thank you.
welcome. Please. So, I don't know. Wong, I grant you greeting. I accept. What can I? Ah, yes. Here now. I believe.
Thanks. Oh, la, 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 la. Oh my god, do you see what I'm saying? Do you see what I see? What's this? There's poop on everyone. What's this?
Fine. My pardon. No. Money is not... Can you... Yes. Something I was supposed...
Cool. Don't mind me just poking my head in.
Kicking. Ming's... Let up. No.
Hello.
That was... Kiki, thank.
All right, let's kill some boars, get some shit, you know what I'm saying? A sinner? That's a surprise.
Hey! Ha!
Nice. I like that. And I think I'm gonna have zero humanity now. Oh shit! That's such bullshit. I don't like that. You can't frenzy and kill people? What the fuck? Oh, fuck me. Oh no. This is what I get for keep on forgetting to save, for fuck's sakes. So I can't even kill this guy? What the fuck?
Hey! Ha!
Oh my god. So apparently, yeah. It's impossible for me to have low humanity. I guess I just have to have humanity. Which is complete and utter bullshit if you ask me. I'm giving myself XP back for that. Fuck that. That was really stupid and irritating. There. That kind of ruins my infernalist build, but whatever.
Hey!
So? Maybe if you just go to zero humanity, you just immediately lose. I don't know. Alright, that bullshit is fuck. Shevin, what is this? Where's Kiki? Where are you? All right.
Yes. I am of who? I see. His name. What would you like? Yes. What would? Yes. Yes.
Ooh, can I hack this boy? That's not fair. I should totally be able to hack this ball boy. You can pick his save, but not hack his shit. What is this racism?
Let me call. Yeah. Sir. Was a Mouton. Got some money. Hey. Hello, Ugg. Lock away. Lufa. One time. Think.
Oh, yeah.
Not. In a hut. Deal. Maybe. I give you. All right. Okay. Bye bye.
One, 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 one. Bye. Oh, yeah. Antique locket. Presents. This is nice. Look at that. If only I had the money to purchase this. I'll be coming back for you.
You are.
So temptingly close. Oh, fuck it. Now we're talking. What the fuck is going on? Think my game just crashed? Or not?
See you around, quiet lady. Hello? 30%? None of that matter.
Jihad.
Where am I? If I open. Hello there.
What the fuck?
Web. If I op. Web. 40. Stupid. I hate do that. Old fool. I.
Hello there. Wait. Luf hasn't talked to Jiwinta. Big things like, or die. Better odds though. Better stakes to deal with Jiwinta than you. Mercenary math whiz. Sorry. But deny it. Hey.
Just hello there. My
I ordered look. Another shot. What news? What happened to it?
All right.
Dev's back and just got a fresh cup of coffee ready to take a
convoy. Douglas-ka. You went. Wakarimashita. Fish market de ikimasu. See you there, demon.
See you there, Yuki.
Chinese
imp.
Port on
plea.
These are good.
No credit card. Heavy leather. Oh, yeah. This is where the body while in armor will spawn if you have high inspection. Not 7, not 8. Well, that's bullshit. It should spawn now.
Dozo.
You're both.
Ogami Yukie des. I return you to the call.
Alright.
Henge Yokai is in hell.
is finished. My pleasure. Can I suck on you before you go? That's a shame. Oh yeah, notice how I got 5 EXP from that? That's the power of having 2 Soloseps. I do believe I shall finally get this. Fuck off. God fucking damn it. I'm just gonna stealth out of here. I don't give a shit about saving Zhao. Thanks for the car stereo.
I don't know. Johnny?
75?
You should. Excuse me. Wong Hulk. I don't know. Johnny, I? You should leave. Excuse me.
Bye. Do not mind me. Thank you. glad I have this Ninjato now.
Normally, a bullet would help dispose of Johnny, no, and we'll discuss the matter of the missing car. You had to kill him. I do that.
No,
I also...
That's the power of Ninjato plus two sneaking. I don't even have my weapon out, fuck off. Alright. Can I just skip all this nonsense and shoot him in the tit? Yes, I can.
So glad you finally just... Subject will not... Are you stubborn? Subject is... Step. Subject. I assure you, you're...
It's coming for you, boy. Never managed to figure out what the hell that those random things before.
They get you. Wait. Let's check the comp.
Why am I losing humanity? This is bullshit.
That was the last of them.
Will do. And...
yeah.
Prince Albert in the cam?
Well, better let him go, boss. It was saying if you're good. Oh, the oh, well.
Goodbye, you're walking him road. I'm just going to estimate that's how much I would have heard. Giovanni time.
Huh? Did I just... my...
Hey, stop right there.
Damn it.
Yes, what? She'll be... I'll keep it in mind, but we're expected inside. Excuse me. I'll keep it in... Yes, what? I'm afraid it's... Yes, she'll be... Well, she...
She pukes up blood.
Come on, Maria. We're going home.
Maria.
Might as well be a costume pop. They gather us up here. Forget it. Actually, I'll spare no Uncle Brew, the core of Africa.
Hi. Nadia Milliner. Oh, you must give my regard. I'm working on my map. I forget about. I just remembered something I have to do. Excuse me. Just leave me alone.
How dare you?
Might as well be a cop. If you do. They gather. Actual. I'll spare no.
Hi. Nadia Mill. Oh, you must... I'm working on my... I forget a... Okay, I'll show you something, but you can't tell anyone. Promise? Follow me.
Oh, I promise. God fucking damn it.
Sorry, you can't come in here right now.
Hey there, Adam. Maria, pleasure. Myself? Well, it... Do you have cash? It's just that... I won't lie. Well, the business... Given that opportunity... You take... I won't lie. Well, the... Okay. All...
What? Nothing to be concerned about. Excuse me. Family, they're pitting as a... The heart says... Yeah. What? Oh. You know Uncle? Family, they're pitting a...
Yes.
I think I'm going to be ending the episode here. Give this a good old save-a-roo. Alright, everybody. This is the end of this episode. So, for now, good evening, Kindred and Kine.